running round in circles and I'm chasing my tail, carving my initials with a rusty nail, betraying my intentions. Man, it happens without fail. You'd have thought that I'd know better by now. And it might be some dark secret I keep bottled up inside, or just some minuscule transgression I shouldn't have tried to hide. It's not the size that matters, it's deceit you can't abide. You'd have thought that I'd know better by now. And of course she knows, cause I can't fool her. And I know she knows, cause she don't fool me. She knows, I know, she knows, and we might discuss it eventually. When the pressure builds till it blows the seals all out from in between. You'd have thought that we'd know better by now. You'd have thought that we'd know better. You'd have thought we'd understand. Through all the smoke and mirrors, I guess we do the best we can. Hiding out, without a doubt, it's getting out of hand. You'd have thought that we'd know better by now. Phantoms hiding in the shadows in her eyes. It's not that I'm not threatened, it's just that I'm not surprised. Good for the gander, said the old folks, but they lied. You'd have thought that we'd know better by now. Now they circle up the wagons, professing deep dismay that we know all the words they just can't bring themselves to say. There's so much they never tell you, there's so much they hide away. You'd have thought that we'd know better by now. That we'd know better. You'd have thought we'd understand. Through all the smoke and mirrors, I guess we do the best we can. Hiding out, without a doubt, it's getting out of hand. You'd have thought that we'd know better by now. You'd have thought that we'd know better by now.
Thank you. Thank you, James. James McMurtry.